Yo, Joe, what are we doing tomorrow?
Fucking jumping out of a plane. No.
Good morning. It is, what time is it? 6? Like 6:30. 6:30, we're headed to the A train, going to Penn Station. And then from there, we're going to be going to New Jersey Transit.
And then?
And then what?
We're going to fucking skydive.
Happening. I'm here with
Joe,
and we are in the
New Jersey
Transit. We're about to go skydiving, man. I want Joe here to explain how this all went down.
Yo, she's kind of cute. So I randomly just started this thing where every month I just want to do something new and out of my comfort zone. And then it's just a cool way to ask girls on dates. You know what I mean? You just hit them hey, you want to go on a hot air balloon or you want to go skydiving? So originally there was this one girl that was so down, and then she eventually just flaked yesterday.
And then, for skydiving.
Cole was down, and we had a group of five.
We had the idea of a group of five. You know, it was a conversation that we had over dinner, and
now
it was
I'm down. Yeah, now it's just the bros.
This is it. Next time you see us, we're gonna be free falling in the sky. Joe, are you ready?
Fuck it, I don't know, it just hit me now.
Hey, the point of this is to say, why not, instead of what if. So here we go.
I just wanna get over my eyes. How you feeling, bro? Guys, we did it. Joe, how are you feeling right now? Dude, I feel so fucked right now. I feel so good. That shit was so euphoric. I feel like I'm about to pass out.
I feel amazing, guys. The view from up there is insane. And we have to wait about 2 or 3 days, they said, for the video.
Yeah,
so we'll be getting that soon. I wrote this down, though. All right, look. We are here because of one word that led us to an action that millions of words could not describe. A feeling, a memory, a...
I can't read.
Why not?
Huh?
Why not?
And why not?
It's a simple question. Why not? It's a simple question your parents ask you growing up when you do something stupid. If your friend jumps off a cliff, are you gonna do that too? My friend Joe here said he's gonna jump off a plane. I said, why not? Today isn't about sitting around and writing what if in my journal. It's about doing and asking yourself,
why not?
So there you go.
Type shit.
Type shit.
One last thing that I'll say before closing this video out is, if you can fall into the sky,
would you let time pass you by?
If I could fall
back on the ground, how into we feeling? The you sky, alive?
Do you think time would pass me by? 'Cause you know why I'd walk 1,000 miles if I could just see you tonight.
Thank you guys so much for watching. There's a video right here. Maybe something else right here.